And then the girls are finally here. I just saw them pulling up in the parking lot. Is the game still tied?
Yeah, but Olsen just brought it down to the 10, man. I think we're going to score.
Get her out of here. Don't panic. Don't panic. This is my last chance to save her homecoming.
We all know that Bob likes you, so just stay cool. Go with the flow, and I'm sure he'll ask you.
This place is going to be murder on my diet.
Diet? What are you doing on a diet? You are the last person in the world who should be on a diet.
I found this really great dress. They only had it in extra petite. I have to fit into it by Saturday.
Well, this is not the place to be on a diet. I mean, I think even their salads come with whipped cream.
Oh, hey, Melissa.
Hey, how's it going?
No, we're just watching the Notre Dame game. I hope you don't mind, but we ordered for you.
Oh, don't worry. The food's great here.
Yeah, we're getting deluxe nachos, fried mozzarella sticks, chili cheese fries, and mega burgers. They're triple-decker bacon cheeseburgers, barbecue sauce, sour cream, and guacamole. You don't like guacamole?
Are you kidding? Melissa loves guacamole. She doesn't leave the house without a thermos of guacamole. Right, Melissa?
Right.
Here are world-famous cheese sticks.
Oh, let the feast begin.
Melissa, you gotta try one of these. They're incredible.
Get him!
Oh! Oh, we missed the tackle!
Man, did you already eat that cheese stick?
Yeah, it was delicious.
Well, have a few more then.
You know what? I'm gonna save room for the mega burger.
Y'all, that candle is really smoky.
Don't you hate when that happens?
Well, why don't you try some of these nachos? They're primo.
These are incredible.
I knew you'd love this place, man. It's my favorite restaurant.
So, Bob, who are you planning on taking to the homecoming dance?
Well, I don't know. I was thinking of...
All right, the mega burgers have landed.
Oh, great. I was starving.
A healthy appetite. Man, most girls I know are like total food wimps.
Well, Melissa's not like most girls.
You know me. Eat. Never enough food.
So, Bob, you were saying about homecoming.
Oh, wait, did you see that pass? Oh, he's got it. Dude, he's got it. He's going to the 10. Yes.
Look at this. Do you like a microphone?
That's great. Kabelski. He's open. Touchdown.
Yeah, I missed it.
Did you see that?
Well, they got to show the replay.
See? Look, he pitches it out, and everybody thinks he's going for the run.
Oh, what a save. I mean, the linebacker barely missed it. Oh, dude keeps it in his hands. Doesn't even break his stride.
Perfect throw.
Man. You really scarfed down that burger.
I was really hungry. You were right about the food here. It is primo.
Well, I'll just have the waiter bring you out a sundae.
Oh, no.
Oh, Melissa just loves sundaes. I mean, you just eat like two or three at a time.
Could we have that sundae?
I'm sorry. It's for another table.
Yeah, don't worry.
There's a big tip in it for you.
Big tip.
Oh, well, if you need more hot fudge, you just yell.
Wow. This looks really yummy.
Did you see that play?
Where? What'd I miss? Wait, did you see anything?
Uh-oh. You want to show the replay?
No, they're starting with the new play.
No, wait a minute. The announcers aren't even excited. Tell us what happened. What'd you do with the sundae?
I ate it.
Listen, man, you're my kind of girl. Not only do you like food, but you inhale it. Look. Would you like to go to the homecoming dance with me?
Yes!
All right, man. Oh, well, why don't you wear my jacket?
That's your jacket?
Yeah.
Suddenly I'm really freezing. Do you mind if I keep that on all night?
No, you must really be cool. Here, let me help you put it on.
Thanks. No, I'm going to just keep it on my shoulders.
No, then your arms will get cold. Put it on all the way for you.
You guys, I'm going off my shift now. Would you mind paying your check?
Yeah. Melissa, my wallet's in the left-hand pocket.
Oh,
Oh,